love to honour our volunteers because churches are volunteer intensive. Without volunteers, it just doesn't happen. And some have bigger roles than others, but every volunteer is important. Some do a whole lot of stuff you never see. They kind of, they work for us. We love to pay them big bucks. But we have nothing. We do have four paid staff. We pay them big bucks. Christmas bonus is all around, apparently. I called the paymaster and Christmas bonus. I guess that bonus is just falling in a hole. But the two volunteers we want to honour today, I want to honour all the volunteers, so over time we'll all get that. But Miss Emma Ashby has just come in the door, and I see her on campus so often, you know, during the week. And she lives here. Yeah, I don't know if she's got another home, but. So this morning, Emma is one of those, she works with youth, works in Kids Church, does something everywhere in the life of the church. So Emma, here's the deal. Our vouchers are for coffee, and so far it's cost us nothing because most of the people don't drink coffee we give them to, so I'm not sure if that works. So we're gonna try and do a deal for you. So Catherine, come on over with that voucher.
Coffee, I just won't drink it.
I know, she makes good coffee. That's the only thing she does. Coffee.
Hot chocolate. Oh.
No hot drinks?
I will have hot chocolate when it's cold enough.
We need to.
It's okay, I'll bless someone else with the hot.
Just wait for a little burst of cold weather this morning so she can go. So, bless you. Thank you for all your good work. That really doesn't say enough, but it kind of. This gives a little focus to us. So thank you for all of your good work. We really, really appreciate it. And yes, a big round of applause. If we hadn't done this morning, Emma would have still been over there working, but now we've got her out of there, she's not going back.
No, I'm going to go back.
Well, you do have to go back. Someone grab her and don't let her, all right? Where's Johan? He can do that. I have a brief. It's already come to me once this morning. Wouldn't let someone leave. Let's do it again. Yeah, thanks, mate. you want to know who the second volunteer is, don't you? It's Mrs. Pamela Dale who's holding my coffee. That's what she could get away. guys, earlier this year we had a big mountain to climb in terms of our worship team, and kind of if we can use our resurrecting theme to resurrect and do some new things, and Pamela heads it up, and of course her team work with us so well, team, don't they?
Amen.
Pamela, we just really appreciate all that you do, and like Emma, Pamela's often here, and I mean she works for a living somewhere too. In the music industry, by the way, so that kind of works for what she does for us. But we really, really appreciate all that you do, and we appreciate your presence on the platform on Sundays as well as the stuff you do behind the scenes. So thank you. I know you drink hot coffee, so you will make use of that. And give her a big round of applause. Thank you. Okay, whoever's in the queue, get up there. By the way, new deal coming with coffee. We want you to pre-order. All right, so we're going to try and put that in place for next weekend. Mr. Carl then can start making coffees ahead of time, and you won't have to wait here. You'll have paid, pre-ordered, go straight over there. He'll give you your latte, your cappuccino, your mocha, whatever it is you want, and you'll be on your way without getting on the queue. Will that be cool? Yeah? Come on then, another big round of applause for our volunteers, and then go away with you.